Hello, my name is Itzigan Baruch, and I'm going to walk you through a quick demo of how teams can deliver better apps faster with GitLab CI. I will make a code change to my application and commit it. This will trigger an automatic CI pipeline, which will build my code and test it, will catch potential errors and risk immediately, and will enable me to ship my code to my users at the speed they expect to get it. This is a simple project with a Java application. I will use the Web IDE to make a code change and push it to a feature branch. I will open the file I want to change. Modify text in it and commit it. Add a commit message and create a new branch. A new merge request will be created automatically. A new continuous integration pipeline will be triggered. This view represents my pipeline. It required zero configuration on my side. It was automatically configured by GitLab Auto DevOps capability. The pipeline has a few stages and jobs in each stage. First, it builds a Docker image for my code and pushes it to the container registry. Then, it will start a few test and scan jobs that will run in parallel to speed up my pipeline. I can access each job and see what happens in it. When the pipeline run will be finished, all test results will be added to the merge request I have just created. A merge request is the basis of GitLab as a code collaboration and version control platform. It's exactly as the name implies, a request to merge one branch into another. A review app created and added to the merge request. This is like a staging environment built for my branch, so only changes added by me included in this instance. Now, I can send this link to others so they will visually review the changes I made. I will scroll down. Here we see in one place all test results, my code quality and security scans. The scan detected 20 new vulnerabilities. I can expand it and see what it found. I can click on each one and get more details. I can see the file that caused the vulnerability, and even see the problematic lines of code in this file. Now I will decide if I want to dismiss it or open an issue so someone will fix it. In the merge request, I can collaborate with others on my proposed change. When we are ready to merge, we just click the merge button, which will trigger a new pipeline and will deploy my app to staging or production or any other required environment. This developer workflow demonstrates how each team member can contribute code and push it rapidly to production without introducing new risks or quality issues.